walking around. Everything's great. We got some bottles here.
Everybody loves bottles.
Love bottles.
They love bottles?
So this is beautiful Zion Canyon.
A little green. Sounds like shrimp.
Wait, where's Miles, Jack?
He'll be on his way.
Yeah, he'll be fine. I don't have any stim packs. That's weird. I should have stocked up on that.
Yeah, I was going to ask you if you did. You have one.
And a super stim pack.
That's enough. You'll be fine.
I wish I didn't do that thing. Get rid of those caravan lunches.
Yeah, really should have bought those, though.
Yeah. Luckily, I got that purified water. That's going to save
you. It really might save you. And you know it. Will be. I don't know, man.
I mean, if you specialize in survival, I can make all kinds of stuff. This is where survival is handy, guys. Put your hands in the air. Like, you just don't. Why is this guy friendly?
He's a cool dog. He doesn't care. What's up, bruh? Looking at cactuses and stuff? That's cool. Yeah, try and make this without dying.
Oh, too late. Oh!
Nice! Drink some of that water.
Yeah, guys.
Mm-mm, there's no radiation in there. This is the future.
Alright, so let's play a game while we're doing this.
Oh, boy. How much health do you have?
I'm only healing 2 HP per second.
Still, though. Means in a minute you'd have 120.
Yeah,
it shouldn't take that long.
Also, this is a great play for lunchboxes if we were doing survival.
Yeah, cherry bobs.
Yeah, this one too.
I like how human corpses don't survive for 200 years, but cherry bombs do. Also, lunchboxes don't get rusty. Also, dinosaurs. Crawl out through the fallout, baby. I hope they play 13 Lemons soon. Great song. Hope the computer, who I'm referring to as they.
Yeah. Yeah, so you might.
He'll do all the stuff. Who cares? Remember the show Caillou? We never watched it, but you remember we talked about it?
Yeah.
Imagine that was like a 17-year-old girl do that voice. What do you mean, Cazadores?
This is where I'm going to die.
I don't recall Cazadores.
Well, you weren't paying attention then. They're definitely Cazadores.
Ooh! Who's gonna die?
I'm still not convinced it's not me yet.
This is why we have those explosive round anti-material rifles. For long range Cazador. Oh boy. The real issue. Not be too long. See, when you're not playing, you have a singing duty. You need all of those.
That's all I like, these ranger hats. That's all I like.
Yeah, they're cool. Hear me call out. Baby, kick the wall out.
It's just
you'll be the only girl in the world.
Well, luckily I'm probably gonna get killed by something I'm not even gonna see. It's cool in its own way.
You'll be fine. Oh boy.
There's that jerk.
You're gonna hit him with an anti-material rifle, trust me.
Yeah, I got my own thing going.
Dude, you got AP rounds, man. What a huge mistake this is.
More damage from the stupid mantis.
What? Listen, dude. We're going to enforce a rule, which is if you lose, you have to give it to the other guy.
That's totally wrong, and we're not going to enforce that at all.
We're not going to enforce it today.
No, we're not going to do it at all.
It's a good idea, though.
Why? Also, it was just because my health was so low. That was nobody's fault.
Well, it's also your fault for not buying stim packs.
Okay, yes, also that.
I mean, you could technically blame me for also not buying them. But I'm beyond blamability at this point.
I'm not sure about that. Here's what I'm going to do. I forgot. Keep on thinking we're in hardcore. So I just need to go sleep somewhere real quick.
That's true.
Luckily, I know just the place. Oh no, enemies! I guess I should make my plan if I was killed. But...
What the F is that thing? Some guy! Ooh! Ooh!
What?
Listen, the audience loves Vax.
What'd you get here?
Gotcha!
That's too good.
I appreciate him.
Now you pick what you want, but he doesn't display what it is.
That's him.
I don't know what that is. Lucky's obvious. Rapid is obvious. Precise is obvious. Reliable is obvious. Penetrating is the best, though. Just gives armor piercing every round.
Oh. Wish you'd told me.
Lucky is like the second.
Must have been nice.
So everybody loves criticals because it increases critical chance and critical damage.
Friendly enough.
It gives you the description of them if you go into that menu.
Wherever you please. Not worry about white legs and deadly critters.
Anyway, so this is a nice little campground for all y'all who are in dire straits.
The band?
Yes. We got some campsites here. Yeah, I forgot about the whole sleeping heals you for fully free.
Yeah. That'll be helpful in the future, I bet.
It's helpful right there.
That's true. Oh, no. Okay. A giant Casper? You want to let him get a little closer, buddy.
I think what you mean to say is...
Steady.
Where's he even going? Calm down, dude. I'm just trying to kill you.
Oh. I'm trying to kill you anyway.
Where the hell even did it out there?
Boosh. He's doing just fine.
Now, if this were hardcore mode, he'd be dead already. Great.
Not even interested in shooting at him.
That's great.
Does that use up all the AP? Probably.
Do-do-do-do.
This is not the time for a glitch. This is not going to happen.
Look at it majestically fly.
Good use of the time. That was literally just like, we don't want you to get this shot in that you need. Should have gone wings. Oh,
ow.
Boy! You're long dead. That's what you need. We're immediately healed. Or that, too. Why don't you go sleep because you're going to die on your feet. Why don't you find some poison stuff. Oh, boy. Take some of that water.
I thought there wasn't poison in soft core.
I told you there was poison.
Anyway, okay. Guys. So, yeah. Kazor's still a big issue. Nothing has changed.
Boy, if only we didn't listen to the song for the third time.
You're the one who told me to turn this on.
They're gonna leave it on. Cause it's almost done, but the more you die, the more I have to listen to crawl out through the fallout.
Listen, Cazadors are strong. I don't know what you want from me. You wouldn't have fared much better there.
I can either confirm or deny it. Aren't you gonna find it again?
Probably not. I'm gonna find green geckos who are extremely strong.
I'm a bug. Don't shoot me, bro. Oh.
I didn't even kill him there.
He did.
No, I didn't. I almost chucked it.
You should really look at it.
I was switching off so I could conserve ammo.
I'm the man!
Alright, so we're going over here to the fishing lodge. Yeah, luckily Cazadors aren't overly...